Welcome everybody to Mark Bajewski YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about another beautiful crystal from Brazil, and I'll show you the collection that I've just finished with, and I think you're going to absolutely love these. Take a look at the mystical, magical energy of Super 7. Gorgeous little collection. I decided to get some smaller petite pieces for people who wanted to give them to their children, which would make an absolutely beautiful gift for children. Fantastic energy. I'll just show you some there. Beautiful. The mixture of them seven beautiful crystals inside there, which include smoky quartz, amethyst, I think. My God, mind block. Rutilite. I forgot. There's so many. And I can't remember. Anyway, yeah, sound dumb, don't I? But I absolutely love this crystal. I love working with it. And mineral content I'm not always brilliant with, but I do know the energy and the vibration of these. Look at that beautiful big piece. Absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, some smaller pieces today, which I think is a good thing. Lovely. So let's talk about this beautiful crystal. Well, there's so much going on in here. A friend of mine took one of these crystals the other month and just blew me away by what she said, and it kind of re-energized me to the Super 7 and the magic that comes with it. For me, Super 7 is a crystal that brings awareness to your life. So any kind of psychic intuition, any kind of, let's say, your senses, they heighten. Everything heightens. Your psychic ability heightens. So you become more aware of your core energy, your frequency. You feel your gifts more than on a normal day you don't. And that awareness brings forward great intuition, which brings forward great psychic abilities, and that then starts to create a life of more balance. You're more in control, you're navigating through situations that are a little bit more of a struggle. Things like your heart, if you have a heart issue, brings a lot of love into the heart. So you feel it in your heart, you feel strength and power. And that comes forward with the cleansing. So Super 7 has this beautiful protection, but it also has a beautiful energy that clears negativity. So a lot of my clients always used to say they felt lighter in their mind and in their shoulders. So it does release a lot of tension that you hold and that you carry off normally other people. So if you are somebody who struggles with life, struggles with, you know, what's happening with your family, your children, this is a good crystal to wear. It really relieves you from that pain and suffering. Your whole body will feel so much better. And so it clears fear. It clears the heart energy. And any kind of like suffering, if you suffer in any way, you will feel the magic of this crystal and you will feel strong. There is a grounding energy, which is obviously the smoky quartz, so you feel stronger in your thoughts, your feelings, your presence, wherever you are, wherever you're going, wherever you might go, you'll feel good. But you'll also at the same time feel, with the rest of those crystals, you'll feel harmony, you'll feel balance, and you'll feel peace throughout the whole of the body. So you know, I've worked with these now for 3 hours and I've absolutely loved the energy. Beautiful energy. And all of those feelings that you get in your mind, you feel lighter in your shoulders, you feel like you're growing stronger in your energy. And like at one point, about an hour into working with these, I went into deep meditation and then I started doing a little bit of mantra work, and that was beautiful. And they're fantastic for anybody who does any kind of, you know, spiritual work on themselves. Fantastic for that. So it's a great universal energy. when you wear it, you feel a connection to the universe, you feel a connection to the flow, and you feel better. And it really is a beautiful crystal. And yeah, no wonder they call it Super 7, with seven beautiful crystals inside the one. Well, that's pretty good value, eh? So I'm going to put these on mattbajeski.com very shortly. Obviously, the petite ones are going to be a much better price. But I hope you appreciate them. They are really gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful. All cherry-picked. And I love every one of them thus far. Beautiful. So have a great day. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for subscribing to Matt Bajeski YouTube channel. And thank you for going to mattbajeski.com and buying your authentic crystals, incense and oils. Have a beautiful day.